headlock escape. Now the arm is up, so the elbow is no longer down. So right away, shake my own hand. The first one we're gonna do is I'm going to bridge. So I bridge off at this angle. And when I bridge, he's gonna push back. And as I feel that pressure, I'm gonna drop my hips and lower my arm and pull his weight on top of mine. So this arm drops to the mat. Now I come through and roll from the side control.